Clan Adachi's estate. Lady Masako should be here.
Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here? Lady Masako! It's Jin Sakai!
Mongols, and not bandits. I need to find out what happened here. Remains of a battle. Someone forced their way in. But did anyone survive? A Naginata, used by the women of Clan Adachi, they fought to defend their family. Trying to escape, past the children through the window. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Had to check the stables, ransacked, but no signs of violence. Nothing back here. Empty stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry. Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail. Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim. A fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Masako, it's me.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death, defending our home.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here, with the rest of our family. I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road. Cut them down. My sister. My grandchildren. Even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family. Come. We ride for the Golden Temple.
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Stay strong, my lord. Have a seat.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work.
Lord Sakai!
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere. As word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm.
Tsushima over. We can still pray to the Buddha.
Are you sure?
I heard the monk say.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it.
Thank you.
It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well. But if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
I'm proud to help a true warrior.
Are you Sugen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course. Crying won't change anything. Not all the samurai died in combat, Otsuka. Followed that smoke. Did you hear? Sensei is
gone. You got the armor.
Fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Where is that monk?
Where can we go for food?
There's Sogen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
I wonder if anyone saw me leave.
Hide.
Did he see us?
I don't think so. He's moving again.
Let's go.
Thank you.
of sight.
Closer.
This way.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Send your best warrior.
There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive to tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
They've run out of food. Must have been here a while. Spare weapons. They expected reinforcements. Payment for slaughtering children. Is that all their lives were worth? Names. And a symbol. Masako might know them.
Did you find anything?
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do. Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as headman, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother, and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept, or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sado's brother.
Did I pack everything? That's stupid. There it is. All right.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close.
He has visitors.
We can't let them see us.
What do you have in your wagon?
Food? Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
You will promise that.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
Thank you.
man is an idiot.
He's the headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Not today. Today only was enough.
That note is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
So those are famine.
From a bad family. His cousins are bandits. Remember the riots that erupted? And Kuta farmstead with Solan Rice?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters?
Headman Sadal.
The coward.
I knew it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember the Kuta massacre.
Woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sadar's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. A note from Sadao. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding. I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me!
No harm will come to you.